Well, as the John Bear Grease Sled Dog Marathon nears, we can now see how the weather conditions may help or hinder the racer's performance. CBS3's Alex Libby spoke with race officials today. He joins us in studio for us tonight to tell us how the mushers will fare with mild temps in the forecast. Alex.
Yeah, Tony, with the temperatures forecasted to be mild in the 30s, race officials say those mild temps could slow the pace of the race. This time of the year is normally when we see some of the coldest temperatures, and officials say that is a big reason why they schedule the race when it is. Monica Hendrickson, spokesperson for the Bear Grease, says the trails have plenty of snow, but the mild temps could change how they run the race.
We've actually been talking to a couple mushers today, and they say the snow conditions are amazing, but they're probably going to change their strategy a little bit. If it gets too warm during the day, they'll probably rest during the day and then run in the evenings or early mornings and kind of look at what's best for their team.
She says the perfect conditions for the dogs are when temps are sub-zero, but with these warmer temperatures, they make for a more comfortable experience for the spectators. And coming up at 10, I talked with a racer of the Bear Grease to see how they are preparing for the warm conditions.
All right, thanks, Alex. And here is a schedule of events for race day. At 7 a.m., Billy's Bar opens for breakfast. Then an hour later at 8, shuttles begin running from UMD to Billy's and run until 3 o'clock in the afternoon. At 9 a.m., you get a chance to meet the mushers, and then at 11, that's when the race begins. And between 2:15 and 2:30 is when the last team is expected to leave Billy's. There are also plenty of Bear Grease events tomorrow, including the opening ceremonies, dinner, the vet check, and, of course, everyone's favorite, the cutest puppy contest.